Commercial treadmill maintenance. To ensure your treadmill is running as smoothly and efficiently as possible, you should apply a lubricant every 3 to 6 months, depending on usage. Ensure the treadmill is off, then lift both sides of the belt and apply a powder wax. Restart the treadmill and keep it running for 2 to 5 minutes to allow the wax to distribute along the belt. Like and share for more.